Good morning, it's Ben with Belmont Solar. A cat came to visit us. Apparently this cat loves solar as well. But I just got done showing you some of the mounting system and some of the power production on this meter in previous videos. I'm sure a lot of you have more questions, but I'm just going over some of the basics. These are small power optimizers. This power comes from the panel to this optimizer, and from these optimizers to the inverter, and from the inverter to the electrical distribution over at that house. There's a lot more that goes to the system. The three things we work hard for in any system, including yours, is performance, neatness, and a sense of education. If it's not simple and easy to use for you, we would rather change something in our strategy. Good timing, right there. There's a double rotor helicopter going across. So this is part of the 18 kW solar system. This is Ben with Belmont Solar. Thanks for watching.